people are looking to get mortgages these days. The National Association of Realtors says sales of previously owned homes rose 3.5% from May to June. And this was the highest level of sales since October of 2008. However, home prices are down. Median price nationwide is $181,000. That's down almost 15.5%. While home sales are spiking, prices for the huge houses in one of Des Moines' most historic neighborhoods have sunk to historic lows. And News Channel 8's Steve Carlin was house hunting south of Grand today.
I was, Stacy, and if realtors are to be believed, and if you have money, right now might be the right time to make a move on one of the many south of Grand Avenue mansions that are up for sale.
210 Foster Drive, a classic Tudor built in 1927.
Beautiful house.
Step inside the home at 210 Foster Drive and just look around.
Some details with marble and woodwork that you just don't see today.
Iowa Realty Vice President of Marketing Brennan Buckley says this huge house is a heck of a good example of what's going on in Des Moines, south of Grand.
It's probably always been a good deal. At $819,000, it's a heck of a deal.
That's right. When this home was first listed in March of 2008, the asking price was a little more than $1.2 million. Now, roughly 15 months later, it has dropped to $819,000.
This is an area of town where there's not a lot of turnover.
Still sounds like a lot.
So you get this great natural light coming into the stained glass.
But this is a one-of-a-kind 4,200 square foot, four-bedroom, three-and-a-half bathroom house.
Massive, completely redone master bath that really, I think, is the definition of luxury.
It also sits on a heavily wooded, well-designed one-acre lot.
They've got decks that go all the way back and to the property, and it literally, I mean, you feel like you're in your own park. This is the time to do it because the market is returning and the prices are favorable.
Buckley says, historically, when the real estate market starts to heat up after a cool spell, home sales first start to catch fire in traditionally hot areas of town.
This is one of them, and we expect a lot of these homes to start moving quickly.
Buckley says there are about a dozen homes of $500,000 or more for sale right now south of Grand and in the Waterbury neighborhood just to the west. Really an unheard of number of houses in these high-end neighborhoods right now.
Beautiful, just beautiful. Mm-hmm. And can people see these houses?
They can, Stacy. Not the one we just showed you, but Iowa Realty is holding its first ever Christie's Great Estates tour of luxury homes this Sunday. There are about 45 of them all over the metro, and these are houses that normally you can only see by appointment. If you want to check them out, go to iowarealty.com for more information. We also have a link at kcci.com.
Great. Thank you, Steve.